Ibn Haytham's discoveries in optics and vision over 10 centuries of misunderstanding. It's the earliest to explain how camera obscura works. The explanation of camera obscura also explains how the eye works, as eye itself is a camera obscura. This principle also led to the invention of the modern camera. In his experiment, he observed that light coming through a tiny hole traveled in a straight line and projected an image which is inverted and upside down. It is because the light path is crossed over as light travels in a straight line. Ibn Haytham's Kitab al-Manazir, or Book of Optics, was translated into Latin and had great influence among Da Vinci, Galileo, Johannes and many more. Because of his fame, his photo is commemorated on the back of 10,000 dinar Iraqi banknotes, and he is probably the most famous in explaining how vision works. Before Ibn Haytham's explanation about vision, men from ancient Greek like Plato and Euclid argued that we see objects by shining light out of our eyes. Ibn Haytham knew this theory from Arabic translation of Greek text that he arguing it correctly by explaining that the way we see is by light entering our eyes from outside, either reflecting from object or directly from light. What is great about Ibn Haytham is he combined theory with experiment. Example, in Book of Optics, he not only explained the theory of camera obscura, but he also experimented it in a way to provide proof and evidence for his theory.